First word is and. The meaning of and in Hindi is or. A-U-R, or. मैं और आप, me and you. मैं और आप friends हैं, we are friends. I and you or me and you are friends. Or in English is ya in Hindi. Rice ya roti. I will eat rice or roti. मैं rice ya roti खाऊंगा. But or however is लेकिन or पर in Hindi. मैं आता पर time नहीं था. I would have come but I did not have time. मैं आता पर time नहीं था. If अगर if you had come I would have been happy. अगर आप आते तो मैं खुश होता. अगर is the word. Next is then. Then in the word is तब. अगर आप आते तब अच्छा होता. अगर आप आते तब अच्छा होता. If you had come it would have been good. तब अच्छा होता. Then now अभी. मैं अभी पढ़ा रहा हूं. I am teaching now. मैं अभी पढ़ा रहा हूं. अभी is now. For रीजन के लिए. मैं पैसे के लिए पढ़ाता हूं. I teach for money. मैं happiness के लिए पढ़ाता हूं. I teach for happiness. मैं knowledge के लिए पढ़ाता हूं. मैं knowledge. I teach for knowledge. के लिए is for. Very important word. Next word is because. क्योंकि. मैं teacher हूं क्योंकि मुझे अच्छा लगता है. I am a teacher because I feel happy. Because is क्योंकि. Therefore इसीलिए. Therefore इसीलिए. The extension. Because conjunctions are used to extend the sentences and make proper meaning. Therefore is इसीलिए. मुझे अच्छा लगता है इसीलिए मैं पढ़ाता हूँ. I feel nice or it feels nice so I teach. इसीलिए. Therefore I teach. मैं मुझे अच्छा लगता है इसीलिए पढ़ाता हूँ. मुझे अच्छा लगता है इसीलिए मैं पढ़ाता हूँ. Therefore I teach. Still फिर भी. Still in English the Hindi word is फिर भी. हम फिर भी आएंगे. We will still come. हम फिर भी आएंगे. Just अभी. वह अभी आया है. He has come just now. Or he has come just now. वह अभी आया है. Till now अभी तक. Till now is अभी तक. वह अभी तक नहीं आया है. He has not come till now. The next one and the last one is if not. नहीं तो. The reason. And खाओ नहीं तो weak हो जाओगे. Eat if not you will become weak. These are the ways to make sentences using the words in conjunction in Hindi. This will make your sentences better. Thank you and do watch us again on Margdarshi Skills Academy.